Yeah, I had to downgrade the quality on Twitch in order to get it to work. And you probably can notice that it's not as clear. But the reason why I'm doing that is so I can record in 4K and give YouTube the absolute best quality that it can get. If it looks good on your end, don't even think about it. That's all I would say. In fact, what's going on is I just don't have a strong enough processing unit. Let's begin. You're running to the graveyard. I know, but you're not like an aficionado for quality, so. But honestly, the main thing I thought about was my main source of live is TikTok. So they get the second best quality, recording gets the absolute best quality, and then Twitch gets the, you know, the third best. So. Actually, no, we need to figure out why they were running. Hello, cat. Hello. Uh-huh. Hello. Yes. Hello. Why did that do that? The cat touched the keyboard or something. Okay, hopefully the game's back. Am I getting chopped off a little bit? There we go. Did you fuck with the keyboard? Oh my god. For fuck's sake, cat. Why are we getting chopped off? There we go. Okay. As you see, Mel, I moved the location of the webcam. I didn't really like the where it was at before. I was experimenting. Where it's at now, I feel is much more is better. Creepy kid voices.
Can I come out now?
Lay down. Lay down. they are not fucking around now. It was 2 hits and they killed me. Testing? Okay. Anything else go wrong? Okay, running children. So, why did I die? Do I not have any more sacred water? You do. You must not have any more. Weird. No. That. Oh, we fucking missed him. What's the point? So we found one, two, so probably the other one's upstairs, I'm guessing. Another one? There's only two. I guess in a sick, twisted way you can think that, yeah. Oh. Well, there's only one other room. We might as well check it. Literally just for extra points. Thinking back, we probably shouldn't have used the fucking film we have because we're running out of film. Alright, enough fucking around. Speaking of being out of fucking film. I hate that I have to use the strongest film. That's not good. You can literally run out of film in this fucking game. About to start spanking some ass here.
Thank you.
no damn kid ghost to be the tougher. Holy shit. There's three! No wonder I was getting my ass beat. Fucking hurt him. More? There are four? We're here. guess. Okay, are we able to leave now? At the powerful force or whatever? I'm guessing they were the powerful force. They were the powerful force. Well, shit. Looks like TikTok has said, since you fucked up so bad earlier, we're not gonna share your life. Saw that I was having connection struggles and frame rate issues and all the other crap that was happening, so they're like, we're not gonna push this. A 14 film. I'm going to attempt. We're gonna restart it, Julie. This will literally just take a couple minutes. Not even that. So I'm gonna restart it and see if maybe they'll put me back into the feed. Okay. Now that we've got everything situated. At least it gave us 45. Nice. Nice. Let's see the stronger film for later. is where we need to be. Hey man, what's up? Thanks for stopping by and saying hello. Looks like a gravestone named with engraved. It'll just be a little bit. Are you talking about like the 1080p versus, yeah, whatever TikTok gives you initially? Let's go ahead and stop wasting our fucking 14 film. These are 7. Yeah, I find that they always auto the 720p and they're like, you're definitely missing some of that quality. Can we fucking get our good film out, please? Holy shit, she hurt. If we get hit again, we're gonna die. We need to heal. Does not help that I cannot. Alright, bitch. Go. You love this game? It's a good game. I'm gonna do this little duck and get always do. Gotcha. Get out of here. Get fucked. Oh, I lost her. Shot, but it was better than nothing. Come on. Blast. Blast back. Suck that. Come on. There definitely was a point to that. We gotta... Oh, you know what? My god. The shittiest fucking flashlight ever, I swear. Like, seriously, the flashlight's not doing anything! Is there, like, some fucking thing here? It's like, when the flashlight will fucking reflect here. Okay. Where's that one thing that we were... I know, right? Yeah. Where's that one thing? Is that it? Okay, let's see if... There we go. Alright, and the last place is the place I fucking hate. The damn twin area. Actually, we could probably just go through the do this on a different save, just in case this recording that we're doing right now fuck up. fucked up. It doesn't look good. Nothing is acting weird. Get a new recording. Everybody, let's go into this fucking house that I hate. Ugh. Get back into the fucking hell house. That's what I'm gonna call this. It's literally the hell house. Doctor, feel good. Okay, let's see if they gave us a hint.
It's a bridge that connects the twin houses. Dolls. A hidden room in the wall. Deep in the cemetery. An altar.
Okay, so dolls.
In a kimono box.
Holy shit. We don't have to just get three. We have to get, so we have... So they said dolls. So definitely... I'm guessing... I'm gonna take a guess that it's gonna be the actual doll... gonna be the dog. So, fuck going to the house this way. Let's go ahead and go back. Is it on Steam? No, Dr. Feelgood, this is all emulation. So I'm playing a PS2 emulator to play this. Highly recommend it, definitely. If you need help getting it set up, shoot me a message and I'll help you. I'll tell you what you need. And how to do everything. So let's go this way, bypass all that bullshit. Yeah, if you have a PS2, fuck the emulation. The only reason why, I mean, it's kind of cool having the emulator, because I can make the game look 10 times better than it actually used to. But yeah, if you can get it on PS2 or whatever, then yeah, definitely. Projector. We're a guy. Alright. Let me guess, we're gonna have to fight the fucking twins again. Very cool, very cool. Oh, you know what? No, it's not gonna be this room. Ballroom. The doll maker? Or It's in the Kurosawa house. It might be like that. Oh. Is it house? But there's gotta be... Oh, these fucking... This fucking hint is garbage.
The bridge that connects between the houses. Dolls.
So, the bridge. Let's go to the bridge first. Dolls would be at the one place that Mayu is at. There's that one doll. You know what? I thought I took this fucking thing out. No more of you turning on when I enter the room. Okay, so the bridge that connects to the house. Guessing. Technically, this is. Kurosawa house. Where's thing going? Eve? That must be a developer. Oh. Wonderful. I think we found what we were looking for. It looks like... It looks like the back of a girl wearing a kimono. More type 14 film though. So we must have to go into our thing starting to lag. What the fuck? Okay. I'm dropping frame. Yeah, drop. I know not online, my recording's dropping. Fatal friend, Cody. I asked earlier, but Tick was being Tick. Why take pictures of them or whatever it be doing? Because that's the only weapon you got that traps them. And it's actually not TikTok being TikTok. It's me trying to do a new thing. I'm trying to record 4K video while doing streaming, and it's... very heavily computer intensive. So I need to try to figure out the right balance. Yeah, I know, right? Usually it is. Not creepy at all. Must be another developer. Look, I find it, I don't care about the developers. I mean, come on. I want to progress in the damn game. Where do we go now? It's a little more different than Silent Hill. It might kind of look, but the difference between this and Silent Hill is that one, I think it's more fucking creepy like that. And then two, you only have your camera, so you don't have guns or anything like that. Let me guess. Photo of a woman. Okay. That really nothing? Taking pictures of fucking shit now. And it's not the same. It's not the same creator. Most survival horrors follow that Resident Evil Silent Hill formula, so I'm not... bottom now. Yeah, because I got sick and tired of fucking TikTok hiding my face, because when I'm on top, I have to battle with the stupid shit they put up there. So, fuck it, I'll just go back to the bottom. She's dying or something like that. that. Might as well be. So, maybe it's in the Kurosawa house. I'm pretty sure we literally just went through every fucking room in this area. Not the Kurosawa house, the other house connected. Takes a little get used to, but I mean, it's rewarding. Your camera is your weapon, basically. And you get upgrades for it. Crushed man. Thank you for that follow. OWO. I like, yeah, Death Stranding's cool. Slower pace, but I think it's really cool. Yeah, no kidding. Oh my god, my TV's about to turn off. Fucking damn TV. Okay. Oh, fatal frame. Something's coming. Okay, what the fuck is happening?